Christmas is coming, and this year us kids are taking over. It's our turn to make Christmas joyful.